previously on Red Dead Online.
Help me! I apparently angered a whole fucking town by existing!
Riley, what have you done?
I did nothing!
Ethan, do you think this is just Riley's nonsense and we should just start a bounty without him?
Oh, I wanna
Fuck off! You idiot! You killed him!
You killed the target!
Ow. You motherfucker! You pulled him down the cliff and he broke his fucking neck!
And someone turned on friendly fire.
That's fear.
Just to do that.
I wanna die. I'm about to fucking die.
Alex, you moron, don't die!
I died.
Oh, I'm about to die.
You morons. If you die, Ethan.
I'm almost dead. No,
Alex,
I'm dead.
Get him. He's fucking dead.
I got killed by a repeating shotgun.
Retry.
I'm the only one here who's not using auto aim.
I am not using auto aim either, I don't think.
Oh.
Why not?
Auto aim's the best.
Because I prefer not to use auto aim.
Fuck you guys. Alex and I agree that auto aim is boss.
It's just free headshots.
Exactly.
I don't know if I am using it or not, but...
If it locks on when you aim, then it's auto aim.
I think so.
Yeah, you probably are using auto aim, and it's the bomb. Alright, Ethan, you go up the front. Take out the driver.
Got it.
Stop the train.
I'll go with Ethan.
Go right. Go on the right side. There you go.
Alex and Sophia, you're at the back. I'm going up front with Ethan so he can have backup.
One of them jumped off. Just a warning. He's still alive.
Good luck, Sophia. Horse, take your drugs.
Horse, take coke. This guy's glitching through the wall.
Oh my god, I lost my hat.
Ethan.
I lost my hat. RFP, I can be one shot headshot. RFP, I can be one shot headshot.
Ethan, all of us can. We don't have that perk besides you.
Yeah, I know. I'm almost at the front.
Jesus
don't die yet.
Christ, this guy. Ethan, you're on your horse. Fucking hell. Put on
no.
your hat. Ethan, my god.
How'd you feel die instantly?
Yeah.
Headshot.
Ethan, you on your horse. You can get your hat so easily.
I would have had to stop completely to put it on.
No,
so?
You wouldn't have.
Do it.
You would just not have to sprint for a second.
Literally.
Whatever. Come on.
It's on the right now. It's on the right. It's on the right, morons.
It's right there.
It literally. Hat
right
shot.
It's literally right here.
Come on, Ethan.
Alright, Ethan on the left this time. The left.
Alex.
Left.
Alex. You're gonna have to jump off.
Alex, come on.
Fuck. Alex, we need. Oh my god.
Alex.
Okay, you're close to the train.
Alex, I'm gonna die without you.
I can't fucking jump!
Yes you can, just press square.
No, it's not letting me.
There you go, he's on.
Okay.
He's on the train,
Alex.
I've drank a potent health tonic.
I got one down, there's one down there.
Yeah. Me and Ethan are still running for the front.
I got
Come
you,
on.
I got the one behind you. I got the one behind you, I got you.
My horse's health is dropping.
Oh my god,
do
Ethan.
Any, do you have any health tonic?
Yes I do, I don't buy...
Oh,
health horse items, I make them.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, there's so many here. There are
Please
so many
die.
Fucking my dual shock battery's low, don't you fucking say that.
Jump! Alright, I'm up. Alright.
Thanks, Alex.
I'm in. Right.
See we make a good team when we're not screaming in each other's faces.
You, get the fuck out. Alright, break. Train stopping.
Dead.
Train stopping? Okay.
Yep.
Rally, you legend.
And
Ghost Riders. Ghost Riders on the right.
Okay, you guys take care of the bounties. We need to provide.
One of them's dead. One of them's dead.
Support for the Ghost Riders and for any of the other guys.
One of the bounties is dead.
I'm down. Ethan,
I'm coming.
On the coal thing. On the coal train.
All right, one of the bounties is dead.
On the coal
I think
yep.
one of us accidentally shot him. Alex, don't shoot blindly up here.
Thank you. Right.
Oh, wait, do we
I'm
have to
get
not?
Back?
No. That guy's dead. Don't worry about him. We'll come back for him. Don't shoot blindly in this carriage, alright? Because some of them are the bounty targets.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, no! I'm down!
Alex? Can you hit him?
Not really. I can try.
Alex, I'm right here. I'm right here.
Yeah, you're good.
Thank you.
Alright. Ears up.
Alex, again, don't shoot blindly. There's a Ghost Rider right next to us. God, that was horrible.
I don't know if I'm gonna shoot the target or not, and I hate it.
Yeah,
if they have a
two of them are dead. Two of them are dead.
Because I might have accidentally shot one.
Yeah.
They were all clustered up with each other.
Yeah, okay, and all three are dead.
Oh, I might go down. I need a heal.
Ethan, I'll try and... Oh, Jesus Christ, this guy appeared out of nowhere!
Yeah, that happened to me too.
I know.
I can't aim! It's not letting me aim! I gotcha. Oh god, these fucking Ghost Riders. They're everywhere.
Oh god. Bounty. Alright. I found one of the bounty targets. I'm gonna toss them off the train.
They're all dead.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna toss the corpse off the train.
Okay, I'll get the third corpse. Never mind, Ethan's got it. I'll defend you guys. My fucking horse is on the wrong side of the train. Rhaegal, get your butt over here. I have to go around the train because the fucking horse spawned.
Right, Lenny!
Fucking hat on, that's not my hat.
Lenny!
That is not my hat.
Lenny!
Oh my god, Ghost Rider! No!
Ghost Rider, god. The sequel!
No. Fuck, Ghost Rider, it's one of the worst Marvel comics ever.
Are you guys good, or do you need reinforcement?
I need
reinforcement
majorly over the right side of the train.
I'm taking my thing.
You got your bar, Riley?
Yep. I got the
guy. I'm leading them over you guys. I'm leading them over yonder.
Okay, the guy who's... Oh, that's not
he's dead.
Okay, I'm taking my...
My fucking god, these Ghost Riders. Nicolas Cage, I hate you. Just kidding, I don't love you. What?
Thanks for the recommendation.
What do you mean? Well, Evan's repeater.
This gun's fucking great.
I know. Yeah, I told you. Great.
What gun is it?
Evan's repeater.
Alright. Let's go take these targets down.
Holds 26 bullets. It's awesome. Ghost Rider on our behind.
Go.
I'm at jail.
I'll take care of them.
He's dead.
Yep, I'm heading over as well.
Any Ghost Riders?
He's dead. Just go. Alright, I'll defend you. I'll defend you if there's any.
Do we have to take him in instantly?
Yes.
Or just...
You got take him in instantly.
Let's go. Sprint.
Yeah. Take him in instantly.
Just take advantage of the nearest jail.
Who cares?
Yeah. I'm...
There.
Rally, just leave him on the ground.
24 cents in gold.
16 cents. Because I'm less valuable than these guys.
Yeah, because we delivered them dead and we failed multiple times.
I blame Sophia.
Fuck you, Alex. We were being nice on that train to each other. We were covering each other. We were being mates, and now you're just like blaming it on me. Fuck you. You know what? This is what I get for being nice to you, Alex.
It is.
I'm glad you understand.
You're welcome.
Fuck you, Alex.
Please don't. I'm underage.
Okay, we're doing a bounty target this time, and I'm turning on friendly fire.
No.
I'm sorry.
This is the ultimate trust exercise.
Will he blow my brains out?
Yes. We should totally play poker as well.
No.
We should not.
No.
Why not?
Poker's dumb. There you go, morons. As soon as I do it! You have no trust in me, Ethan.
That was quick.
On my screen, it showed.
Alex, I think we know who we have to kill first in this bounty. Fuck you, Ethan. You have auto aim, you bitch. There's no way.
No, I'm not using auto aim.
No, there's no way.
There's
no way.
No way. Jinx.
Oh my god. Alex, I think we gotta team up with Ethan this round. I'm behind you, by the way. I'm behind you, Alex. Hi, how's it going? I fucking hate you. I was posing no threat to you.
It's a free-for-all.
Wait, you wanna make it a free-for-all? You wanna make it a free-for-all, huh? You wanna make it a free-for-all, huh?
Yeah.
I wanna play games, huh? Oh, yeah. We'll play games. Fuck you.
You split the posse?
Nah. Get to the play area.
Uh-oh.
Get to the play area.
Nah.
Riley doesn't have to be a part of this if you don't want to.
Yeah, I really don't. Kingus?
3, 2, 1, go!
Wait, so... we have to go to the play... Oh,
no,
okay,
we don't.
Gotcha. Go to the play area, gotcha.
Hey, Riley.
Motherfucker, get off my horse.
Pingus is mine.
Pingus.
Holy fucking shit.
Give me back my fucking horse.
He's gonna shoot you.
He missed.
Whoa, Jesus, heart.
Oh shit, Cliff.
Fuck you.
Alex, I swear to fucking God, if you kill my horse.
I kinda killed Ethan's horse.
I didn't mean to, I'm sorry.
Did you kill my horse?
Accidentally.
Sophia?
I thought you were riding it.
What?
It paid me a $4 penalty. It made me a $4 penalty because I accidentally killed it. So, I paid for its health bills, alright? I paid for its hospital bills, alright?
You paid the vet.
Paid the fucking vet. You better be happy about that.
Sorry, Riley.
Pingus is dead. Wanna play games, huh? Okay. We'll play games.
Riley, did you leave?
Yeah, I think Riley left.
No, it dragged me to this fucking stupid as shit thing Sophia started. Pingus.
Hi.
I just finished Pingus.
Hi, that's my name.
Pingus died.
Sophia, I swear to fucking God, I will kill you.
Well, that's the end of the game, isn't it? Oh, fuck you. You are using auto-aim, you bitch.
No, I'm using Deadeye.
No, you're
not.
And
I passively regenerated over time.
I swear to fucking Christ. I'm gonna expose you.
Die,
I'm gonna expose you and cancel you on Twitter for that.
Oh, that's you, Riley?
Oh, God, Ethan!
I thought that was Sophia!
I'm gonna fucking kill all of you one day.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, Pingus! Hello. Alive.
Oh, Pingus. I finished off him. Yes. Didn't know you were so attached to Pingus.
Oh, fuck, of course I'm attached to Pingus!
He loves animals. Just saying. Ethan, how much fucking health do you have?
87,000.
Yeah, he's like a fucking Dark Souls boss. There we go!
Finally, Sophia.
Fuck.
My God.
I'm using a Lancaster. Why? Give me my fucking Evans.
I'm using a Lancaster.
Give me my fucking Evans. For some reason, it put me with the Lancaster. Why? Why did it do that? I can see you down there sneaking about. It's like Nam. Damn, it's like back in Nam. Wait, Nam hasn't even happened yet in this game. Oh. Regal.
Oh, hi, Buckaroo.
Hey there, Buckaroo. Don't you fucking do it. I see you over there.
Oh no, I killed your horse by accident! I got a $4 penalty, don't
exactly.
worry.
Exactly, you gotta pay his fucking vet bills.
I have to pay money for it, don't worry.
I thought we were friends, Ethan.
Yeah, look!
I revived
your horse!
I just have to stay alive. And then I'll win.
I gotta deal with this dumbass scrawny nag, cause Sophia killed mine.
Moron. That's why you get more than one horse, you idiot.
I do.
No, you
I
don't.
Have three.
No, you don't. Otherwise you'd actually get your other ones when your horse
dies.
Oh my
god, that's Riley. Oh my
Did you kill Riley?
I get so confused!
Gang again.
Gang again. Oh, what? Thought I was winning. Let's go again!
Well, if Riley doesn't want to be a part of it, maybe...
No, I just fucking not want to be a part of it.
No, don't worry. We won't do it. We won't do it. Don't worry. Let's play some poker because I'm almost out of ammo. So, kind of need to.
Who the fuck just shot my fucking horse?
Hi, Riley.
Scorny Nag's dying.
Hingus!
Is it stable nearby?
Did he shoot his horse?
I didn't shoot his horse, actually.
Yes, you did, because it's...
I didn't!
...fucking critically injured.
It probably fell down a fucking cliff.
No, it didn't. It was standing still.
They do that.
Everything past me seems to indicate that someone's shot a fucking Pingus again.
Sophia.
I didn't. Check the stream footage. I never shot his horse. I shot Ethan.
One of you dumb cunts shot my horse again.
I fell off a cliff and Scorny Nag is not dead.
Alex threw my horse off a cliff, so someone else just shot him.
I revived Pingus for you.
You can get your horse back at a stable. If it dies.
I revived Pingus, he's okay.
Oh, Sophia! What? I wanted to do something, my god!
What are we doing
Why
now?
Are you starting this now? Sophia!
What are you dragging us into?
She's dragging us into poker. I said wait, I needed to get my horse.
I don't want to play poker.
Sophia, let us leave.
Guess I'm playing.
Why couldn't you just let us get our horses? Let us get our horses.
I accidentally
back
pressed it, I'm sorry.
All of our stuff.
I didn't realize I muted myself, I'm sorry.
Then don't mute yourself.
Why did Alex leave? Alex is just sick of our shit. Riley.
Yeah, he left the party.
Yep. Riley.
He's offline.
Riley. Riley, did you mute yourself?
No, he's just angry, I think.
Is he? I've got something that will cheer him up. Fuck you! Yeah.
You deserve that.
I did. I love how I was casually just loading the gun in front of his face.
You deserved that.
I did deserve it.
He whips around, shoots him in the head.
Alright, that was brilliant, Riley. I've got something that will cheer him up. Fuck you! But I just love that image of you just like standing there, me loading my gun. Don't you fucking dare. I haven't got a gun out. I haven't got a gun out, I come in peace.
Give me one reason I shouldn't. You killed my horse.
I didn't mean to. I paid $4 for its vet bill. I paid my toll.
The one up here isn't the one you shoot.
I paid my toll, Ethan.
Did you?
I
emotional
did.
Emotional harm was done.
I am sorry. I will pay for its therapy as well.
You better pay for my horse's therapy.
Get a fucking drink, honestly. Get a drink and drown your sorrows in alcohol.
Wait, claim. I can claim corn.
Yeah, I know, you're right there.
Hi, how's it going?
If you even try.
Oh, fuck off! I shot you with a shotgun!
Sophia, why do you think I took a health tonic just in case?
Fuck you.
I make all of my health tonics. I don't buy them. I make them. I bought the recipes.
Okay.
I have max of every health tonic.
How does that affect me?
I know, so I have max level health. And I have gold cores as well, so I'm already at full health.
I hate you, Ethan. I'm gonna murder you in your sleep, but not in the game.
Do you want to turn off friendly fire now?
Maybe. There we go.
Yeah.
Can I still shoot you though?
No.
Because we're kind of not even.
His friendly fire's off.
Well, we're kind of not even, you know. Okay, can we do a poker then?
When Riley's ready to.
Okay, Riley's ready. For clothes.
Shopping for clothes.
Oh, I got like $100 from that. I had to find new
stuff I could wear in not cold weather.
I only got $100 for that legendary bounty though, because we failed so many times.
I may have just killed someone.
But I think Alex got fed up of our shit.
Yeah, he did. There's very no way. There's no way. Hey, Ethan.
What you want?
This.
What you want?
That guy. That did nothing.
I just wanted to burn down the tavern. Alright, let's burn down this bitch.
The temptation to spend my gold to get a fucking shirt is strong.
Don't!
I'm not going to, obviously.
Good boy.
Temptation.
Oh my god, you're scaring my fucking horse!
Well, that's the horse's fault.
Why are you wasting Molotovs as well?
Because I have the recipe, I can just craft them. I'll calm
so
it
for I.
you. I'll calm the horse. Shh. Shut up, Lenny. Shut up, Lenny.
Get back here, horse. I ain't going nowhere.
Alright, Riley, you ready? Riley, are you ready?